Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya, Salam Kebajikan. Hello healthy people, I'm Jurmali Lam as the representation of Kemenkes Poltekkes Manado. And today, I'm excited to talk about something that affects each and every one of us. It's about our healthcare system. It was a topic that close to our hearts because it touched our life and also the life of our loved one. And right now, we're at the brink of something that truly transformative. You know, recently, our Minister of Health made a big decision, one that's not just about rules and regulation, but about reshaping how we experience healthcare. It's called on the Minister of Health decision number 1559-2022. It's all about embracing the power of technology to make our healthcare system better for everyone. And we're talking about things like e-government or electronic-based government system, or SPBA, which might sound like a mouthful, but it's really using technology to make our healthcare system more efficient and accessible. And there were a platform like Satu Sehat and the Citizen Health app come in. They're like your personal assistant, helping you access the information and the services whenever you need them. Whether like checking your medical records or finding the nearest clinic, these tools are here to make your life easier. But you know, technology is only a part of the equation. Real change happens when we combine it with innovation, when we come up with new ideas and also solutions to tackle all problems. That's why I'm thrilled to introduce you into a game changer to fight against malaria. It was the Maladex Malaria Detection Apps. Maladex is not just another app, but it's a lifeline for communities affected by malaria. Helping the healthcare workers to diagnose and treat the disease faster and more accurately than way before. With Maladex, we're not just fight against the malaria, but we're saving life. But Maladex is not just the beginning. When we journey into something, the new era of the healthcare, let's remember that behind every innovation, that behind every technology, that behind every piece of tech, let's remember there were people, a people like you and me, who just wants to live healthy and a happy life. So let's keep pushing our boundaries, keep dreaming big, and keep working together to create a future. A future where everyone has access to the care they need when they need it. And it'll transform our healthcare to the proper nation towards Indonesia Emas 2045. So, that's all for me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya, Salam Kebajikan.